Good afternoon. I'm Sean Wheat from the WIBWNewsNow.com studios with this video news update. Well, command staff at the 1st Infantry Division of Fort Riley say they're searching for a missing soldier. According to the military post, 26-year-old specialist Oscar Delgado has been missing for several days. They say he was last seen and in contact with his unit on June 24th. He drives a black 2012 Ford Mustang. Anyone with information regarding Delgado are asked to call his unit or the Fort Riley Military Police Desk at 785-239-6767. Kansas 2nd District Congresswoman Lynn Jenkins says that politicians have made mental health a priority at the federal level. Jenkins made her comments this morning at the Vallejo Mental Health Crisis Center in Topeka.
We've made it a priority at the federal level because we understand what a unique and significant health crisis it is. It receives bipartisan support. It's really not a partisan issue at the federal level. The mental health bill that we've been working on for years came out of committee unanimous.
A portion of the bill would expand a program setting up urgent care mental health crisis clinics from 8 states to 24 states. Vallejo is facing deep cuts and the prospect of losing millions of dollars in Medicare funding. State municipal employees could start using concealed carry on Friday. This measure, along with many others, are newly passed laws that take effect July 1st. Other measures include a shortening of the time someone can receive welfare and a ban on use of tanning beds by people under the age of 18. Find more news headlines on our website at WIBWNewsNow.com. I'm Sean Wheat from the WIBWNewsNow.com studios. Have yourself a great day.